Hello and welcome back to LEGO Jurassic World. Now I'm doing the level. Welcome to Jurassic World in free play. So I need all 10 mini kits, but it's impossible to miss the gain the Amber Brook in story mode. Okay. The first area has 3 mini kits. The second area also has 3 mini kits. The third area has 4 mini kits and it had the Amber Brick.
You want to learn something new, huh? Then I'm happy to help.
Okay. So everything's on this side of the level. Okay. Build this. 1 out of 10. Two out of 10. Okay, there's 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10. Okay. Build this. 这里 build this. This Hold this down. Okay. Okay, next area. Build this. Okay, destroy this. 5 out of 10. Build this. Build this. This way. Thank you. build this. Okay, up here. This. Okay, next area. No, well, not next area yet. Next room. Build this. What was this? Okay, build this. 6 out of 10. Build this. Oh, I need the crane. Oh, there it is. Okay, open this. Okay, next area. Thank you. use this. Okay, I need. Okay, in here. Okay, build this. Ah, that's an amp. Okay, pull this down. Oh, I see. Build this. 7 out of 10. Okay, fix this. Okay, take picture. 1 out of 3 of those. Okay, 2 out of 3 pictures. Okay, use this. Okay, build this. Okay, use this. And that purple stud in the cage would have been the amber brick. Here's picture 3 out of 3. Out of 10. Question is, where are the last two mini kits? Secret area. Okay. Nine out of 10. Ten out of 10. Save and exit. So if I remember correctly, the dinosaur for this level was the Pachycephalosaurus. Thank you. Yeah, with the Pachycephalosaurus. So, see you next time on LEGO Jurassic World, and bye!